Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Psalm 30, verse 5. This is Pastor Williams with our weekly update. Remember, all of our services are online via Facebook and YouTube. You can find the links on our website for the following. On Sundays at 9 a.m., Sunday school, at 10 a.m., Youth Sunday School, followed by Sunday worship at 10:45, praise and worship, and Tuesdays at 7 p.m. for Bible study and prayer meeting. This Sunday, we will have drive-in service at our new Aberdeen campus and celebrate Mother's Day. And as a reminder, at our drive-in service, please do not honk your horns. We do not want to disturb our neighbors. Our chosen Community Development Corporation financial town hall meeting with Freedom Credit Union and the Kelly Group was a great success. If you have any questions or additional concerns, Brother Colvin will be in touch with you to answer all of your concerns. You can check also our webpage for any updates. Coming soon, we will also have a virtual health town hall, so please stay tuned. All Silver Saints, please continue to call your deacon or deaconess if you have any needs or concerns. Our youth church and Sunday school is up and running, thanks to all involved and responsible for making this happen. Please remember our COVID-19 task force if you have any additional needs. Thank you, and may God continue to bless you.